Okay, now that is the entry area. We went that way and that way. Now we're gonna go this way. Right here is the garage. Garage area here. Two-car garage, very big space. And then here's the staircase to get up to the guest bedrooms. And guest bedroom area here, we're gonna start to the left and work our way around. This is a guest bathroom. These are two bedrooms here. One here, walk-in closet. One here, walk-in closet. Then you have nice little area here, little loft spot. Then you have another bedroom area here, walk-in closet, and another bathroom right here. There you go. Excuse my attire. After this, I'm heading to the gym. I just realized you saw me on the mirror, so sorry about that. All right, and that's the upstairs, but we do have a casita on the outside, and I'm gonna go ahead and take you there so you can see that. I want you to see that there, and also the front courtyard. That door gets you in from the front of the property. This is all still enclosed in the property here, so I want you to see that. Very cool layout. So you do have a real private area here. That lets you into the backyard. I'll show you that. The grounds are kept up by the landscaper, so that is part of your rent. Let's see here, let me get here. Open this up. Sorry about this. All right, here is the casita. There's your ceiling fan, your closet, and then here is another bathroom. So this is separate from the house, so you understand how this lays out. This is completely separate from the home, so that's why this is the casita. Alrighty, so that's all the property there. Let me know what you think, and we'll move on from here.